Have you ever wondered how to express feelings in English? Have you ever wished that you knew how to express your emotions in English and how to use the right intonation patterns? Well, in this video, these are exactly the things I'm going to help you to do. So this is the fourth in a five-part video series all about the ways in which we express ourselves in English and the intonation patterns that we use, because subtle changes in pitch can really change the emotion or feeling or intention behind what it is that we say. And a lot of non-native speakers don't know how to use pitch and intonation in order to express themselves fully. So this is what these videos will focus on. And today we're going to focus on three pretty common feelings or intentions or emotions, which is embarrassment, surprise, and temptation. So here's the first one. Have a listen, have a go. I didn't mean to say that. I'm so sorry. Could we do it another time? I've got to go. Honestly, it's fine. I'll come back later. Well, you know, I do my best. So that was me expressing embarrassment and self-consciousness. And can you tell I'm in the sort of low to low mid part of my voice? And there's a low volume. I guess that's partly to do with embarrassment and but not really wanting to project your voice. But it's not terribly expressive. I'm not using a lot of pitch. You know, it's fine. It's okay. I'll come back later. I do my best. It's okay. It's fine. Yeah. So I'm in that kind of low mid part of my voice. Not terribly expressive, and I'm hurried. There's a rhythm that's hurried about it. I'm trying to take the attention away from me. I don't want people looking at me for too long, especially if I feel self-conscious. Here's the next one. What do you mean he can't do it? I can't believe that we've done it. Did they? When did that happen? But it's only 3 weeks away. That was me expressing surprise or astonishment or shock. And you can tell that because I'm in the upper part of my voice, and that's the part of my voice that I use, especially when I'm in a sort of changed and heightened emotional state. You know, surely not that, you know, we've got 3 weeks until that's due. It's no, that can't happen, you know. So there's surprise in the voice. The pitch is in the upper part of the voice and it's quite hurried, you know. I didn't know that. When's that going to happen? Yeah, it's shocked. It's surprised. Yeah, it's alarmed. It's up there in that part of the voice. Here's the last one. That chocolate cake looks so tasty. She's absolutely gorgeous. Why can't we be there now? I wonder if I could finish early and go tonight. So that's me expressing temptation and attraction, you know. That chocolate cake looks so amazing. I'm in the kind of low mid part of the voice. I'm stretching out my words because there's a sort of sense of longing or desire for whatever it is, you know. She's so attractive. That's so amazing. God, I really want to go there. That's amazing. Yeah, that chocolate cake looks so tasty. Yeah, can you hear that kind of repeating long pitches, long rhythm intonation? Have another go at that. That chocolate cake looks so tasty. She's absolutely gorgeous. Why can't we be there now? I wonder if I could finish early and go tonight. So if you want to keep learning about how to express yourself in English and which intonation patterns to use, then why don't you click here and it'll take you to another video. But if you'd like to learn more about intonation, then why don't you click here and get hold of my online training ebook all about intonation. It's over 100 pages long. It comes with 3 hours of audio and it covers absolutely everything that you'll need to know about intonation in English. Word stress, syllable stress, elision, contractions, linking sounds, intrusive sounds, weak forms, how to use pitch, how to use rhythm in English, and how to express the way that you feel, how to create meaning, how to reveal intention. So why don't you click here and get hold of a copy of that. Just before you do that, however, if you enjoyed this video and you want to find it easier again, why don't you click like? And why not subscribe to this channel, because I post weekly videos here every Tuesday at 8:30 p.m. GMT local London time. So I hope to see you here next week.